It's exciting, yet I think we need to be cautious. The internet is in a new phase where there are big players, big companies that are players, and also big governments that are able to harness the power of technology in new ways, and not everyone understands it, even when they're using it themselves. And so it's exciting for its possibilities, but it's a period of cautiousness, I think, to make sure that everyone is brought along with the same rights.